The motion sketch property in After Effects allows you to draw an animation and automatically record the keyframes. You can then map these keyframes to an emitter in particular using a simple expression. This works with multiple systems, with each emitter following the original keyframe path. Check out the notes below for more information.